Hey guys, I got some prison basketball to open here, and I got my two daughters here helping me today. I got my oldest daughter, Blake, who's going to penny sleeve and top load them for me.
Hi guys.
And my youngest daughter, Mason, who is going to help me open up the packs.
Hi guys.
So we're going to start. I got two of these boxes, and I actually got them at Walmart. And funny story, they had them marked wrong on the shelf. They said they were $24, and I was like, well, normally they're $34. And so I went and rang them up, and I told the guy, I said, hey man, these were actually wrong. And he said, yes they are, and he overrode the price. And next thing you know, I got these blasters for $24 a piece. So, all cards in this are for sale. And yeah, let's see what we get here. So, there's the first couple packs. Okay. All right, I'm gonna open up the first pack here. Let's see what we get. All right, we got some kind of cracked ice there. All right, we got Bam Adebayo. He's good. He was in the. Ooh, we got a Luka Doncic. All right, look at that. And green Duncan Robinson and a rookie Patrick Baldwin Jr. All right, next pack we got Davion Mitchell. Sorry guys, I'm not a whole lot of a basketball guy, but so I don't know a lot of these names. Lauri Markkanen. Jeremy Grant, that's a silver prism. Ooh, and Zion Williamson, he's a beast. I am a KU fan, or we are, so anything KU, I'm definitely going to hang on to, but everything else is for sale. Tim Hardaway Jr., Rudy Gobert, and we got a Devin Booker dominance insert, and a David Robinson. Growing up, that was he was one of my favorite players. All right, next pack. I had to help her with that one a little bit. We got De'Aaron Fox, Jaden Ivey with the cracked ice rookie, a green Jalen Duren, and a Jabari Smith Jr. rookie. Next pack, Kevin Porter Jr. We got Scotty Barnes. Ooh, and a Kevin Durant. There's a USA. Oh, USA basketball. Okay. Ooh, look at that. Wilt Chamberlain. Cool. All right. All right. Norman Powell. Ooh, another. Was that another silver Luka?
These cards are very cool.
Pascal Siakam. Green. And a rookie, Ty Washington Jr. Cool. Alright. This one we got Davis Bertans, Hamidou Diallo, Emergent Dyson Daniels, and a Herbert Jones. Alright. Next, we got Drew Holiday, Sadiq Bhaiya, Nikola Jovic, Instant Impact. That's a good card. Tony Parker. All right, next. Danny Avedja. DeMar DeRozan. Damian Lillard with the silver. And then a rookie, Mark Williams. All right, next pack. We got Jay Crowder, Aaron Gordon, ooh, a Dominance, Ja Morant. I think he's in some trouble. And Trey Murphy the third. Cool. All right. Got Justin Holiday, Doug McDermott, I think. Yeah, okay. Max Christie with the green rookie card. Ooh, Paul Pierce. That's a KU guy. Heck yeah, gonna have to save that one. Go ahead and penny sleeve that and top load it.
This one?
All right, last pack. So far, no bangers. We got Jalen Smith, Grayson Allen, Jason Tatum, Team USA, and a Ryan Rollins rookie. So, nothing too awesome. Not as nice as that one.
Can I put this right?
Yeah, you can put that there. And then we're going to take down Vince.
You're going really
fast. Okay. Okay. Oh.
Oh, yeah. We got this, too.
I forgot. We got a little bonus pack of a hanger that my brother got me for Father's Day. Because he's an awesome brother like that. Alright, a bunch of base here. Let's see if there's any KU guys in here. Oh, we got a backwards card. Oh, nice. That's a De'Aaron Fox. And then we got a Stephen Curry complete players. Pascal Siakam franchise features. And then back to base cards. To the rated rookies, we got Peyton Watson, Chet Holmgren, and Blake Wesley. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. I guess it wasn't nothing too crazy. So anyway, on to the next sometime.
Make sure you guys subscribe, turn on post notifications, to give us a big, huge thumbs up.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.